Some fresh pickings from the political grapevine. What's the quickest way to address the massive backlog at the Department of Veterans Affairs? One former employee says the solution in his office was to destroy the records. Former Marine Oliver Mitchell worked in the Los Angeles VA office. He tells the Daily Caller his co-workers were getting 3,000 medical exam requests from vets every month, but had time only to process 800 of them, creating a long waiting list. That's when Mitchell says a department head came up with the policy of canceling old requests and destroying veterans' medical files so no evidence of the backlog would exist. The Daily Caller obtained audio of a meeting at the Los Angeles VA in 2008.
I'm still canceling orders from 2001.
Anything over a year old should cancel.
Should be canceled or scheduled?
Canceled. Because they wouldn't let us do a mass purge. So it's just a matter of getting in there and canceling them ourselves.
The U.S. Office of Special Counsel says orders over 6 months old that were no longer needed were supposed to be purged, but Mitchell says records from patients who were still waiting were also destroyed. Just a few minutes ago, the VA released a statement to us disputing Mitchell's claims that files for those still needing care were purged. Quote, "It is not possible to destroy a patient's personal medical record from VA's electronic health record system."